Nächste Läuferin, nächstes Gate aus Korea, from the Republic of Korea, Seo-Yong Hui.
From the Republic of Korea, Seo-Yong Hui with 61.31 points after the show program, bringing her into third place. And she's going to be skating to closing credits from Bolero, the Moulin Rouge.
Seo-young Wee.
With us getting closer to the end of the women's free skating, can we just appreciate the phenomenal skate that Seo-young Wee from the Republic of Korea brought to the ice here today. Third after the short program, and I think she will be able to extend this lead after this phenomenal free skate. One jump was just cleaner than the one before. Every single element in this program was just so well performed. Really hats off to Seo-young Wee from the Republic of Korea. There you can see the full concentration in her eyes, which she really kept throughout the whole program, starting off with the triple flip. Just so well made. And the triple lutz, triple toe loop at the beginning was also extraordinarily done. There's the triple loop. It would be awesome to see every single element of her again, but unfortunately, we do not have the time since the judges are probably going to be ready soon to give us the results of this wonderful performance.
Ich darf die Wertung bitten. The scores, please, for Seo-young Wee from the Republic of Korea.
127.85 points is her personal best. And she is going to beat that with 131.48 points in the free skate. And that brings her combined total up to 193.25 points, which brings her currently into first place.
Thank you.